Widow, hail from a Jusandel Sewer in the Philippines. She is 55 years old and has one son, age 24 years old. She is a graduate of Bachelor of Science in Accountancy at Far Eastern University, Manila, Philippines. She is a hotel and restaurant owner.
Oh my God.
Her hobby is food traveling. And she is joining the pastry so she could improve her self-esteem and to help fellow Filipinos around the world who are in need. Thank you so much. Castle 15, Marvel, Lipido, Germany.
Now let's call back the last but not least candidate, number 16, Abigail Gordon Maria from Belgium. Miss Abigail is married to Mr. Nuno.
You have my stamp on my foot. You have my stamp on my foot.
Miss Abigail Gregorio Marie hails from Malabon City, the Philippines. She is 33 years old and has twins aged 6 years old. She is a graduate of BA in Mass Communication at Far Eastern University, Manila. She is a former flight attendant and now a housewife and a makeup artist. Her hobbies include reading, studying, and arts. She is joining the pageant so she could serve her purpose to reach and inspire women. That women are not limited as mothers, but also to break stereotype against women. There you have it, our last but not least, number 16 candidate, Miss Abigail Gregorio Marie. They are so beautiful, isn't it? May I ask the audience to please give them another round of applause? Lovely ladies, to please come back on stage and please have your final walk with your evening gown.
Yes, exactly. And in a very short while, we're going to hand out special awards.